stories are very much around us, and we build something from there. We actually take very regular moments from our life, and how we tell that, how we narrate that, that becomes a story. How that story has to be told with illustration, with dialogues, that is something that also knit it together as a comics in a sequential form.
Yeah, everybody is talking something, but then what happens?
There were also age group from school, say 11th, actually much younger also, 6th class students were also there. So different age group was there. So it was interesting group of people. Therefore, interesting stories were also coming out because their perspectives were different.